Hello everybody, Otmar Binder. This video is about playing single note lines with the left hand, which can help deepening the understanding of the form and also add some vocabulary to your playing. At some point you could also include octave playing to your routine. When playing the melodies with the left hand, you could either play nothing at all with the right hand or add some chords with the tonal material taken from the Mixolydian scale. One, two, one, two, three.